WLFJ.
The National Weather Service in Greenville, Spartanburg has issued a tornado warning for Western Lawrence County in upstate South Carolina, Southeastern Greenville County in upstate South Carolina, Southwestern Spartanburg County in upstate South Carolina, Northeastern Abbeville County in upstate South Carolina, Northwestern Greenwood County in upstate South Carolina, until 11:45 p.m. Eastern Daylight Time. At 11:09 p.m. Eastern Daylight Time, a severe thunderstorm capable of producing a tornado was located 12 miles northwest of Greenwood or near Shoals Junction, moving northeast at 50 miles per hour. Hazard, tornado. Source, radar indicated rotation. Impact, flying debris will be dangerous to those caught without shelter. Mobile homes will be damaged or destroyed. Damage to roofs, windows, and vehicles will occur. Tree damage is likely. This dangerous storm will be near, where Shoals around 11:10 p.m. Eastern Daylight Time. Gray Court, Fountain Inn and Woodruff around 11:40 p.m. Eastern Daylight Time. Other locations impacted by this dangerous thunderstorm include Ennery, Princeton, Pauline, Hickory Tavern, and Aura. Take cover now. Move to a basement or an interior room on the lowest floor of a sturdy building. Avoid windows. If you are outdoors, in a mobile home, or in a vehicle, move to the closest substantial shelter and protect yourself from flying debris. Please report damaging winds, hail, or flooding to the National Weather Service Greenville-Spartanburg by calling toll-free 1-800-267-8101 or by posting on our Facebook page or tweet at using hashtag NWSGSP. Your message should describe the event and the specific location where it occurred. Repeating, a tornado warning has been issued.
Wow. It cut it off. Wow. Well, at least we got to hear most of it, though.